What's up, ladies and gentlemen? I hope you guys are doing great. This is Abdul, Moiz, and today I have a really quick video for you guys. And in this video, I'm going to teach you guys three different ways to fix Instagram an unknown network error has occurred. A lot of people are getting this error, and fortunately, the fix for this error is really, really simple. Most of the people get this error when they're trying to log in into their account. You may also get this error when you're browsing through your Instagram feed. So just to make sure there is no issue with my internet, I checked the speed of my internet connection through the speed test app and it worked perfectly fine. I was able to use all other applications, that means there is actually no issue with my internet connection and Instagram app is acting up on me. I tried both Wi-Fi and 4G and I got the same error on both of them. Anyway guys, if this video did end up helping you out, please make sure to leave it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this one. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So the first fix is really simple. All you have to do is open up settings, then go to apps or applications manager, or in my case, apps and notifications. It will be slightly different in every OS. I'm using a Huawei phone, so I have apps and notifications. So I'm going to get into apps and notifications, then tap on apps and then look for Instagram app. Tap on it and tap on four-stop. Now again open the Instagram app and try to log in. Most of the people will get their problem solved using the first step, but as you can see in my case I'm still getting this error, so I'm going to proceed with the second step. In the second step, you again have to go to settings, then open up apps and notifications, then tap on apps and again look for Instagram app. Tap on storage and then tap on clear data. Go back, tap on four-stop, and now open up the Instagram app again and you would be able to log in normally. For 99% of the people, their problem will be solved either by first or second method. But for some reason you are still getting this error, don't worry, just follow the last and final fix, and that is uninstall the application and then go to Play Store and install it again. I'm sure after installing the application again, you won't get this error. I hope this video helped you out, and if it did, make sure to leave it a thumbs up. If you guys have any questions, let me know in the comment section below and I will try to answer your query as soon as possible. Well guys, this is Abdul Moiz signing out.